In lecture 1, we saw how to install Ghost Script for Scribus. In this lecture, we will create a quick connect link to GIMP. With this link, you can quickly edit images in GIMP with a single click, so without having to leave Scribus. To do this, make sure you have no document open in Scribus. Then go to File, Preferences. Click on External Tools. Below Image Processing Tool, I give in the path to the GIMP executable. I click on the Change button. I have installed GIMP in Program Files, GIMP 2, Bin. Inside the Bin folder, I select GIMP 2.10.exe. I click on Open, and click on OK. With this image, I would like to remove the blemish. I right-click on the image, and choose Edit Image. The image will now open in GIMP. When GIMP was closed, GIMP will be opened. With the healing tool, I remove the blemish. To save, I go to File, Overwrite Blemish.png. I go back to Scribus, and the image is updated.